Alan, I was there for the World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places you do a final sight in the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-back. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. In attack, Neymar plays up front with Luis Suarez. There's a bad pass. He's putting it straight to the opposition. Neymar. And now Iniesta. Lionel Messi, well, he's lost the ball. And he's just a deck. Because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's got support here. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Definitely part of the attacking plan. Well, we're halfway through.
Wait there, hold on.
You're
fast, isn't it?
No. You're
that fast, isn't it?
No.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Super feet there for the player.
His feet move so quickly.
He can take possession in his own half. Jordi Alba tries a clever little clip into a teammate. And now Iniesta. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Very good intercepting play there. So you get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Louis
Claude!
Louis
Claude!
Lost possession here. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Lionel Messi. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
No, 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 no.